Ah, ja, ein Onkel vom Saxo, oder was? Dann mal, okay. Dann mal kann ich die... Na. No. Ah. Na, was ist? Sie ist jetzt so. Kann ich nicht irgendwie ausblenden, ne?
Impressive. Already the soldiers in the... Let's use this momentum to track down Red. If you, a few days, I will be waiting.
His nose was so... I was pretty much turned around. I saw... Boy, that imp was strong. Look. If you want to... You want to find out.
Seems you're an adventurer. Need a weapon?
The armor. Useless after the beating it took. I disposed of it. The armor. This? Huh.
No, I was off duty, heading in anyway. Well, this is rather embarrassing, but I picked him on the head and said the ground started to quake.
You started this whole commotion.
The important, you're up for the task, aren't you? Deal with some of the imps here first, then follow the path.
Yeah.
Stufe 12. Vamos. So, es geht sehr schon noch viel weiter, ne? Dann mal, Mann, die auch für deine ist.
It's you! Look here! I've caught a ready to be really blown away! Eden told me that you and I shouldn't have waited.
Do you think I knew Pa? What? I said nothing. I'm sorry, extremely old Pa.
Well.
Tiny Nose is always dead. Tiny Bean's donkey is mate.
There must be more to it.
I will look for traces of red.
Nimmst du voll die Autowegfindung aktivieren? Wir sind die Klauen. Da. Ah, okay, muss ich noch hier. Wie ist das? voll hinten. Oh, es ist ja schon auf 2. Ich glaube, das ist weiter unten. Alles gegeben, alles gegeben. Und noch mit mir schon. Was wir übrigens nicht gemeinsam machen können, sind die Bossgegner. Aber man kann zum Beispiel, wenn man Magier oder Magierin ist, kann man zum Beispiel seinen Kumpels, während sie kämpfen, heilen, ne? Energie hat sich eine Bombe erhöht, aber noch nicht der Ding.
Ah, so Blackstone. Now, let grows to gigantic I've yet grows to gigantic proportions when enraged. I've grows to gigantic proportions when enraged. Right. Good. Now it's my using the information you gathered from the Western Guard camp. You can see here, I was racking my brain. Take this potion. You'll be able to what? You think I'm trying to poison you? Hold on, don't touch it. The energy that comes from... It's Red Nose's hideout. Why don't you take a step back? Fania's soldiers will be here soon. It's best to fight together. Thank you.
Oh no, oh no, oh no! End of... Das ist ja schon ein Graffiti. Der hässliche... erste Bossgegner! Warum steh auf? Weg! Weg, 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 weg. No, weg, 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 weg. Das hat mir leicht erwischt. Ah, jetzt bin Quick, quick. Ich will den Morsch. Ja. Es haben wir den Morsch, würde ich sagen. Oh no, mir geht's wohl nicht gut. Oh, shit. What happened? Wait, wait, wait. Oh. Bitte. Geht denn immer? Ach, ich muss ja. gibt's auch noch.
To think, you're not a, how could someone with such prowess find themselves shoveling dirt for some pretty boy in a headband? How would you feel about putting your potential?
If you would just hand over the black stone that was in Red Nose's possession.
Apologies, Your Highness, but I couldn't find it. He likely took.
Yes, Princess.
Is that so? Tiny Nose's information was in.
We found evidence of
a prisoner. What shall be done with him? Shall we leave?
No way. Everything I've.
We've lost track. There's a coastal village near.
I've sent a message to the Valley of Vigilantes. Tiny Nose, you've been contracted out as a laborer.
Übrigens, das haben wir einiges gekriegt, ne? Also, das kriegt man einfach eben, nachdem man eben den ersten Bossgegner besiegt hat, bleiben wir unter viel Geld. Also Money ist der Money in the Bank. Ah, da ist übrigens da eine Möglichkeit, wie man zu der Insel kommt, indem man mit dem Müll fliegt. Mit dem Lauf raus. Ja, doch, no. Na, da fliegt nämlich da hin, ne? Mach jetzt nicht.
I'm Hans of your praises anyway. The Sage.
This says that Red Nose has been defeated.
If that's the case, why the hell's this village still in this state? I heard they're still drafting soldiers. How about you? It's all because of those damn goblins.
My love, what will I tell Helen?
To think I'd be widowed at my age.
I pray this year would be free from that curse, and yet here we are in another drought.
Aye, and the chief's granddaughter's coming of age this year.
Oh no, whatever shall we do?
Gah, what's the meaning of all this?
The trade wagon that left yesterday has been raided again.
Hardell is considering severing ties with us.
Goblins again? How many guards do we need to stop them? The entire guild will starve at this rate.
Oh, wise one, this village is filled with bad spirits.
Shouldn't we do something with the chief's granddaughter first?
In times like these, we need to stay vigilant from within as well. And to do so. Seem to bear some see these wrinkles. Uno and Cliff have told me to call to have such an eye. I would like you to assist my other. Eileen.
What? Another one?
Well.
What?
Eileen.
Oops.
Come now, child.
Me? Specifically? Gosh, okay. Tell me. Does.
Eileen! I've received a. I'll be expect.
Right. Florence will be off to college. Why was I talking about fire? Oh, right. My training. We smite one wicked top. Papa said, I see that bell tower over there? Why don't you go on ahead?
My faithful congregation who've gathered here today. There was a time when Blackstone butted these seeds of. From that day it was.
There you are! So long after. Shall we sit?
Now that Elyon has lifted the.
Shirking your alchemical studies again. Hello, I'm Florence, Eileen's twin sister. Now listen here. The black spirit is biding its time. With my advice, don't dawdle here listlessly.
Soda.
Ah, so you're the one Alucin spoke of. I am Igor Bartali, chief of this village. Welcome to Velia. There was a time, but it's right over there. And my wife, Islin, will treat you to some refreshments. Go on ahead. I was once considered a great.
Welcome to the Lunar Halo Inn, traveler. You can rowdy drunkards think getting pot shot in this is the chef of our inn. Those two over there act like brothers once a little. That one over there just keep. Oh, look at the old man the wind blew in. Well, what'll you have? Have a seat and we'll get your order in right away. Roasted chicken salad. Good, good. Take a seat over there. My husband's probably dying to see you.
It takes 2 hours just to wake Rutums up in the morning. But I get up early.
Oh, Islin is talkative as ever. Sometimes she keeps customers so long that the food. Oh, finally. I've been looking for. First, tell me, who helped the most in tracking Red Nose down?
The lads at the Crone Castle are real nasty ones.
This little thing's trying to mess with me.
That's right. But however did Red Nose become leader of the Black Stone, given if only I was younger? Ah, well, your grand journey is...
Well, now, what's...
Oh!
Me, just...
And yet, to...
And...
This is your first 10 years past. It was the ruins of history.
He's been on about this story for a decade now. Wait.
Never thought I'd see...
I may not.
Look at the stone span on my honor. I promise you, before my dying.
Yeah.
This stuff is great.
Careful, do you know how much this beer cost me?
I couldn't believe it. She told me to shave my beard.
Do you know how many years I spent whacking those scarecrows?
Boom! Ba-ba-boom! Mute.
Drowning, you're here as well.
Of course. I have to lay down the hammer sometimes.
Yes, indeed. It's been some time. Care to hear of my travels to Valencia?
Oh, good. Adventurer, you're awake.
No.
This is the home of Trannin Underfoe, the blacksmith. He said you had a pretty rowdy night at the tavern, so he brought you back here. You should go thank him for taking care of you. Let's be off. We're going to overcome the black spirit. Her name is Emma. Ever since she was little, we're going to pay her a visit. Oh, poor Emma. She's the only person who's opened their heart to me. I must find a way to rid her of her vile infestation. Nightmares of the Kingdom of Kron often haunt Emma. People do not talk about it, saying, see, she's a descendant of that house. And they sacrificed the lives of their citizens to an immortal alchemist. That family, they treat the curse like it's nothing, like it's a normal part of any child's formative years. Nonsense, I say. No wonder she shuns people. I'm counting on you to get close to her heart. Here, have a look at this. Grave robbers have once again stolen
the chief. It may
seem like he just enjoys drinking with a drink, a place to set up my own shop. And he's serious about restoring the Bartali family store there. Go ahead and take the path near the church. I'll check in on our dear hungover Dr. Uno, then join you. Go ahead and take the path near the church. I'll check in on our dear hungover Dr. Uno, then join you.
Ich habe einen Dialog getroffen, das hat eben jetzt Stunden gedauert. So, aber es ist. Reagiert sich der im Zweifel. Aber der Einfluss kommt hier noch nicht.
See how callous the palms. From now on, trust your gear to me, a mastercraft. Tell you. Ask on your way there. Give my regards to my dear friend Richie.
Am I was jetzt wieder noch umbringen? Also im Beitrag funktioniert.
Welcome to Valia.
Mal dazu Wechselstube. Ja, natürlich nicht kaufen, sondern verkaufen. Immer natürlich hier einen Haufen Geld im auf der Bank, ne? Da braucht man uns keine zwei Wochen. Da sind wir blättige. Man.
It's merely that everyone trusts Club Richie. Anyway, Richie is prop.
Ah, ich spiele was Besseres im Inventory. Fult.
Well, this isn't as scary as I thought it would be. Anything good here? Huh? Oh, over there!
A human?
What? A talking ghost? Adventurer, exorcise it!
Don't you know who I am? The notorious grave robber, Afuaru's cousin!
Had the adventurer.
What's a key?
I'll ask Richie. Come on, let's go find Richie. Oh, Elyon, all Sylvia, Thornwood. Come on, let's go find Richie. Oh, Elyon, all. Come on, let's go find Richie. Oh, Elyon, all.
This commotion about?
Old man? Did you know that Richie was trapped in-
What? Another? I can't if it were your sister.
Well, you're not wrong, but it's-
That's Eileen for you. Makes you wonder if she truly is the great Alustin's daughter. Sorry we didn't get much out of this, adventurer. I wanted to lift Emma's spirits for a change.
Robber could have hurt you,
but I still haven't found clues.
No, no, I'm so thankful that you've.
Hello,
my name is Emma, daughter of Justin Bud.
But
the script is kind of old, but I think I can read it.
Ah, the spring's cult ship blossomed. You persevered alone. The world came crashing down. It is another trace of. Well, I just can't keep avoiding it like.
In Kron Castle, ruined by sins of past. Lay tiny souls hidden, tears amassed. I reach out to comfort those unnamed, but some strange force keeps me restrained. Then, Lagus smoke soon overtakes me. I flee and flee. Can no one save me? The crimson gaze. I can't escape thee. My piercing screams what finally wakes me. And now, whispers haunt me suddenly in my dream.
If texts I've read,
Eileen. If we take goblins that were driven away, then those goblins, all this havoc may account for
you are most dear to the chief, Emma.
Thanks, Grusha's alone.
So, na. Also danke fürs Zuschauen. Bis zur nächsten Folge. Bis bald. Tschüss.